Hey, what's going on YouTube? Welcome to the channel. My name is Mark. Please remember to slash that like button and annihilate that subscribe button and hit that post notification bell. And also leave me comments down below. But let's just jump straight into these videos. Let's go.
They call me Megatron. Shorty's a Megacon. It ain't a
screens falling
okay
from the sky.
Yeah.
Boys swinging.
I love this. Come on. Her vocals are A1. I like this.
Candy on my phone. I'm so broke.
It feel good giving back to the hood. I'm trying to make up all the dope I could.
Bar.
All the dope things I would. Remember my first gun, I almost shot my foot. Surrounded by crackheads, I would wonder, will a nigga ever make it out this gutter? Cops would come, all of us would run. It was nine of us, they couldn't catch one. Good old days, I won't forget. While I write on this laptop in this jet, with the Universal Records president. And they say everything I do, I'm the first Mexican.
Hey.
Living ain't no peace, bro. My 12-gauge shotty make your chest look like a pizza. Things I do, I'm a goddamn fool. I'm putting 17 strip dances all through school.
Screens falling from the sky. Boys swinging on
I really love her voice on this chorus.
Find me in the parking lot, parking the drop, popping the X by. That's my.
Hey.
Yes, my next.
Hold on, wait. Some of that. I gotta pause this real quickly. Is this is this cassette coast? Somebody gotta let me know in the comments below if this is cassette coast. I don't know. Like it kind of sounds like him a little bit. Let me take that back.
Pizza, things I do, I'm a goddamn fool. I'm putting 17 strip dances all through school.
Screens falling from the sky. Boys swinging on the ropes. Free sunny side for life. Candy on my phone. I'm so good.
You can find me in the parking lot, parking the drop, popping.
Hey.
My SUV, yes, my next time I put up in some of that old crazy shit. Everywhere my rolling got 10 inches for the radius. Maybe it's the attention I'm getting when they spinning. Or maybe it's just
come on. I love how animated his voice sounds.
Cause I've been popping pills, so you ain't gonna like me. I might be distributing, yeah, yo. Put you on my payroll. Supply you with a bird, but you don't move it till I say so. Make sure you don't take no money up from under me. Cause I'm the type of play.
What I like about this is because I love how it transitioned from SPM starting the song where it was almost the storyteller vibe, and then it transitions and give this like diversification of almost like this animated type of rapping style, and it almost sounds like Cassette Coast. I don't know if I'm wrong with that. I don't know if that's Cassette Coast that's rapping or what. Somebody gotta let me know in the comments below, but that's why I keep looking so perplexed, because I'm trying to figure out if that's his voice or not. But that's who it sounds like to me. Let me take that back a little bit.
Find me in the parking lot, parking the drop, popping the X by. That's my SUV. Yes, my next time I put up in some of that old crazy shit. Everywhere my rolling got 10 inches for the radius. Maybe it's the attention I'm getting when they spinning. Or maybe it's just the liquor I'm sipping. It got me feeling like I can't be taken lightly. Cause I've been popping pills, so you ain't gon' like me. I might be distributing, yeah, yo. Put you on my payroll. Supply you with a bird, but you don't move it till I say so.
Hey.
You don't take no money up from under me. Cause I'm the type of player that's gon' run up in your company. Don't
boy.
Cause they never sober. Usually I'm gonna put a pink or purple soda. You better move over. I'm not fucking vomiting. Low some cold to sip until they die. It ain't no stopping them.
Trees falling from the sky.
Hey.
Boys swinging.
Her voice voice is so amazing on this.
I don't give a fuck, cuz we some hustlers.
Hey, come on, SP.
Now I once blood scratching on my six. That's something that a bitch will do. I bet you squat down every time you piss out.
Hey,
Tomahawk, show these niggas your tattoo. While we main screw, Erica Badu. Knock, knock, pop, drunk on the boulevard. How the fuck you gon' act like you pussy's hard? Once again,
I swear, every time he comes back, it sounds like he's about to do like a knockout punch.
Represent him, bow before you enter. There's a reward for the man that can find my temper. Sick and tired of you jealous ass bitches. Send you to hell and you can call me long distance.
Ooh, come on.
Boy, you ain't deep enough. Get on your phone, go and call some old people up.
I love how all three of them brought a different element to this track. I will say that I love that. I like that. That was cool. So I quickly want to talk about Screens Falling by SPM. I want to sit here and first talk about, I love the dynamic and dimension that that all three of them brought to this track, with SPM bringing this sort of like street folklore type of storytelling type of vibe on this track. And it's like I've always sat there and said with SPM, he reminds me of a boxer, like a real skilled boxer who sits there and just, it's like on the defense when he first starts off, but then he comes back guns blazing in the final round and just ready to deliver the knockout punch. And then I love how they sat there and used the diversification of basically having the young lady on this track, I don't know her name, but her just being able to sing and give the vocals, which added an extra dimension. I love how she sounded actually on this track. She sounded very fluid and in touch with the track, and it gave it like a whole like set of like, and it gave it more of an emotional like type of like meaning and depth to the track. And then I like how I'm assuming that this is Cassette Coast. I don't know if it's Cassette Coast, so somebody gotta let me know in the comments below if I'm wrong. So correct me if I'm wrong in the comments, but he reminded me of Cassette Coast. But other than that, I just love the way how he came on the track and how his verse was almost like so animated. It took like a different dimension from SPM's verse, which was more like of a folklore type of street telling type of vibe, storytelling type of vibe, and his was more like an anime, like animated type of vibe, if that makes sense. And that's what I got from it, at least. For this song, I will sit there and say that is it my favorite SPM song? No. But do I like it? Yes. Would I skip it? No. Because I don't sit there, like every track that I've reacted to of SPM's, I don't sit there and see that, I have not came across an SPM track that I don't like and that I feel like I would skip. But the thing is, the reason why I sit there and say that is like, that I don't put it up there with the best of my favorite, personally, at least me personally, I'm not sure how you guys feel, is because when I sit there and think of SPM, I think of hard hitting, like cadence, bar, 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 bar. And for this, it seemed like he took his foot a little bit more off the pedal. A little bit, like it didn't seem like he wanted to put his foot on the next that much. Like he had a few bars here and there, but it didn't seem like he wanted to sit there and put his foot directly on the neck. And when I sit there and listen to SPM, I'm so used to hearing him go hard hitting, bar after bar after bar after punchline, killing it, going off and snapping. That's what I get from him. But other than that, do I like the song? Yes, I do think they did a great job on this track, and I definitely would give it an 8 or an 8.5 out of 10. I do like it, and this would be a track that I would be in my rotation that I would listen to. But is it like my, like, do I put it up with like Riddler on the Roof and like tracks like Wiggy Wiggy or like tracks, the one with Fat Joe when South Park and South Bronx, where it was like giving me hard bars, like cadence, like, and like with like substance, with like the system, like the, like his track, like The System, like, which I love that song. Or When the Devil Strikes, do I put it up there with that? No. But do I like the song? Yes. And I overall thought he did a good job with this song, and it would make my rotation, and I would never skip this song because it's definitely a vibe. It's definitely a mood. I love the dimension and the diversification that all three artists put on this track. But like I said, I like when I sit there and listen to SPM, I like The Riddler on the Roof SPM. I love When the Devil Strikes SPM. I love The System SPM. I love when he gets gritty and raw and like dirty with it. Like he like lets it all hang out. Like he's like unapologetically like street and like gutter with it. Like that's what I want to get. And this, I felt like he was like more ease, laid back, real more like Southwest, like West Coast like type of vibe. But I definitely like it. I will say that I do like it. And it definitely was cool. So with that being said, please let me know what you thought of Screens Falling in a, down in the comments below. And with that being said, please remember to be safe out there. Remember to stay awesome. Be awesome, because you guys are all awesome. This is your boy Mark, and I'm signing off. Deuces. Peace.
They call me Megatron. Shorty's a Megacon. It ain't about the race either. It's the marathon.